Okay, in this video, I will show you how to solve the OneDrive. When you open try to save a document, it show upload pending problem. So I'm in the OneDrive folder, and if I try to edit this document, for example, say typing something, and then if I want to try to save, it will show upload pending, and it says your change was saved and will be uploaded when you resume the uploading. To resume the uploading, you need to open search and search Office Upload Center. And then you open this this app, Office Upload Center. Make sure, because right now it is paused. So make sure you click Resume Uploads. So now it is resume upload. Then after that, if you edit something and if you click save, it will not show the error message, and it will let me reopen that. So it's already success upload to the OneDrive. So if this method not work for you, what you need to do is to open OneDrive. OneDrive, open this app. Yeah, click that and go to the settings. Help settings. Make sure you are success log in to this to your account. If it is not log in, you need log in to this account and then try to do this one again. Otherwise, you need do the go to the settings and then go to the application, apps and features, then find your Microsoft Office. So I'm using standard 2019. So then you click the three dots here and go to modify. Then try to repair it. After repair it, try that again. If still not working, you need to uninstall OneDrive and then reinstall it and see if it is work out or not. If it's still not working, you need to open the settings and go to Windows Update and make sure you have the most recently update, Windows Update. Those things should fix your problem. Okay, hope you enjoy this video. Bye bye.